think the studio is a beautiful building. And, you know, the idea of having that central, it's not, I mean, compared to what people do now, it's not that big, really, you know. But the idea of having that central, tall, four-sided roof, you know, I think about, you know, how smart it was to essentially create this place for his work. And then to build, you know, to hire this architect who he was, I think, friends with and admired, Henry Bacon, and design a building that really is aesthetically cohesive with the work. And then everything, the placement of the building where it's looking out at Monument Mountain. I mean, it's just, you know, they thought of everything. They must have had a lot of fun discussing how to do it, what it should look like, how it should face, what part of the hill it's on, everything about it. And then you can see the love that he had for the place by virtue of the gardens that are built there and the way the trees are and the path, the walkway through the woods going out to the overlook and all that. You know, I mean, it was just somebody spending a lot of time with something that they love.